Well, it's the morning of Christmas Eve, and I'm up unreasonably early, even for me. I was up at 4 a.m., an hour before the alarm, and not from a great sleep either. Fairly short and restless. I'm a little bit like a kid on Christmas morning, just all nerves and tension. Too much stuff going on. Been a stress bunny recently. And a big morning, and a lot of things to get done, so getting up early, maybe not the worst thing. Got a little bit of breakfast in before I left, and I'm heading in, and my little Christmas gift today, the rain has stopped, so I have a dry walk in, so that's great.
So you may see Huntress and Doc Disc in the background here, finishing off Hirawad Spihar, because they're hardcore and doing it solo. I'm catching up now. This is a fourth of the five workouts that I missed. And I didn't really expect yesterday's overhead squats to leave me as sore as they did. But this is pretty challenging. But I think tougher than the overhead squat portion is the hang snatch, the hang power snatch. I'm not quite sure how the touch was able to string them together as quickly as he did. I don't see that happening for me quite as well in this workout. I think grip strength will definitely be a limiting factor for me here. So I just need to get it done. I'm starving. I'm beat, I'm tired, I just want to get it finished and get on with the day.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry
Christmas. All right, that was a hard one. The hardest part was misremembering. Somehow I remembered the touch doing it RX in under 5 minutes. That was in my memory, completely faulty. It's not what he did, but during that workout, as I was passing the 10-minute mark, I was trying to figure out how the heck he did it under 5 minutes. It was a very frustrating experience, but I feel better now. My score is pretty good, 11:02. It's not a bad showing for me, so glad to be done. Now it's time to go make myself look presentable.
So how about that? Coach cleans up pretty well, doesn't he?
Feliz Navidad.